Dude, they got 4-in-1 shampoo now. What will they think of next? Let's see. It's got a shampoo, conditioner, body wash, and nuclear bomb?